Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let's take a look at using keyboard shortcuts. So I'm using Mac OS 10.9. We're going to look at keyboard shortcuts. Now, when trying to figure out what keyboard shortcuts are available, the easiest thing to do is look in the menus. Like we're in the Finder now. If we click on the Finder menu, you can see to the right here Command N for find your new window. And you can find other things like Command I for get info. Just about every menu has different shortcuts listed to the right. If you notice here, you've got the Option key, which is represented by this symbol here. And then we can also find, you can see here on Show Previous tab, the Control key, which is that little caret there. And then we have Shift, which is an up arrow. So we can figure out all sorts of different cool keyboard shortcuts. Like for instance in TextEdit, we can look in the different menus and see exactly what's available for everything. And then sometimes you can even hold down a key, like say the Option key, and you can see the menu items change. So you could see that Command W is close. If I hold down the Option key, Option Command W is close all. Another place you should look for keyboard shortcuts is System Preferences under Keyboard Shortcuts. And you see them listed by category here, and you can scroll up and down the list. There's a lot of them. You can deactivate some and you can change them. So for instance, Show Dashboard, I can double click on it and change it to say Command, Option, Shift, and D for dashboard. Or of course just change it back to F4. So you have complete control over which keyboard shortcuts match to which kind of system-wide actions. Now you can also create custom shortcuts. So for instance, if I return to TextEdit here and I have some text in there and I want to change it to say Outline, which is not something you typically use nowadays, but say I want to do that. So I can do it like that, but there's no keyboard shortcut for it. What if I wanted to create one? Well, I can look here and I'll see that it's a menu item called Outline. And I'll go into the System Preferences here and I'll add an app shortcut here, and I'll do it just for TextEdit. So just jump right to the T's, go to TextEdit, and I will type exactly the name of the menu item like that. And I will do Control Option Command O and add it. And that will add that for TextEdit, just for that app, this will activate the menu item called Outline. So now if I return to TextEdit and I look in the Format menu under Font, you can see it actually added the keyboard shortcut there. So I can see that it's been assigned and I can use it now. Now if you want to know some of the most common keyboard shortcuts, especially for power users, go to macmost.com/j-keyshort, just like up here, and I've prepared there a free PDF for Mavericks and for previous versions of OS X as well. And you could just download that and view this PDF. You can print it out and learn some of the most common ones that will help speed up your work on your Mac.